Swisslog proudly introduces his world's first tri-temperature AutoStore system, revolutionizing logistics for La Réserve des Saveurs. This family-run food distributor in France is now equipped with a fully automated storage and preparation facility.
I'm Alexandre Grandjean, General Manager of La Réserve des Saveurs, a family business with 35 employees based in Saint-Symphorien-d'Auxon.
We're based in a 6,000 square meter building and we generate sales of 26 million euros.
We are a member of the Back Europe Group and supply the entire raw materials for the food industry. When we acquired the company in 2020, we immediately realized that there was a cruel lack of floor space. I had two options, either to move or to automate storage. Swisslog came up with the AutoStore solution, which saves an enormous amount of space, but also very good productivity. So it became an obvious choice for us. Swisslog, with the help of its WMS Sync, has enabled for La Réserve des Saveurs to launch the world's first AutoStore Swisslog tri-temperature, which means an auto store that can handle negative temperature, minus 25 degrees Celsius, positive temperature, plus 2 degrees Celsius, as well as ambient temperature. All this in a single port, which was a European first, fusion port. For us, robotics has been a real step forward of improving the work conditions of our workers and improving stock rotation. At the Kings of Supply Chain competition, a listener asked me a question. What is the ROI of your project? Purchase of a new building, construction, relocation or robot installation? The choice was simple. The AutoStore solution now enables an operator to do in 1 hour what he used to do in a day. On top of that, we've cut our error rate by a factor of 10. With an 80% increase in our storage capacity, all the relocation projects we had in mind finally fell through. I would particularly like to thank Swisslog, enabling us to develop cutting-edge solutions that are normally reserved for large groups. At La Réserve des Saveurs, we were satisfied of Swisslog's AutoStore deployment to such an extent that we have decided to roll it out to all group companies.